Hey everyone, it's me, Royce, and I have my special fist, which is bunny, apple, jelly. And today we're doing the blindfold taste test. Oh, and if you notice, I got my hair cut. It's much shorter than it was last time we made videos.
I know.
Alright, close your eyes, guys.
And we're gonna start now. We don't know what it is, but we gotta have our hands out.
I'm staring for this.
What the heck is this?
What is, oh, oh, gross!
It's a muffin. It's chocolate.
A mini muffin chocolate.
Mm-hmm. Correct. Yeah.
Okay, time to do next.
Here, guys. You know what's funny? We don't have.
You can open it.
I don't want it. Don't worry, putting on my napkin. It's yours.
Try to spit it out.
Good word. Ow, my ankle hurts. I don't know why, but my ankle just hurts when I walk. Oh, I dropped my thing. I can't find it. Where'd my thing go? I need another.
Chocolate goldfish.
Chocolate goldfish. Fudge brownie goldfish.
Correct. This is not good. It's like brownie, but it's like really fudgy.
Sometimes I have this weird.
Look.
I didn't.
Close your eyes, I'm giving to you.
Okay. My hands are so dirty. What the heck is this?
Oh, you
no, why didn't you say that? What is this? Is this Filipino?
No, it's Cool Ranch Doritos.
Nope.
Nope.
It is.
Mm-mm. Nope.
Is it spicy? Is it nacho Doritos?
Yeah. You're so close.
What is it?
It's Doritos nachos cheese.
That's what I said. That's the same thing.
Bunny, you said Cool Ranch.
I kind of taste like that. If it was Cool Ranch, it most likely tastes sweet.
All right.
Maybe not sweet.
That's
for
all
you
we
guys
have for today.
Yep. That's five items.
Mm-hmm. I thought it was, but this
bye.
One.
Bye.
Whatever.